So I have a lot of different crystals, a lot of them are blessed, and they have different properties, right? So we actually have energy centers of chakras. So I can actually look at your energy centers, and yours are pretty strong, right? Okay. A little bit in the third eye, you're very psychic, but I think sometimes you get a bit overloaded, taking on other people's things, right? So some of your chakras will shut down, and some of the pieces, they resonate with different chakras, right? So for the third eye, you would pick something like a beautiful deep blue one, right? Okay, so if you hold that in your energy field, and then I'm going to see if her energy increases, right? Which it does. Okay, so when I hold that over our third eye, you see how much energy there. Yeah. So I don't know if you're actually feeling that.
No, I felt the minute I held it.
Yeah.
I felt like an energy just clear. Yeah. It's like a clearing of weight. You know?
So, I mean, people say they get healings from the jewelry. It's often because they've got some kind of block. So they might have a relationship going on, which is down here. Yeah. That would be romantic relationships. And, you know, you get a piece of jewelry, and that can resonate with that energy and clear up even indigestion problems, physical problems.
Amazing.
So it depends, you know, what you've got going on.
Okay, and you have to check out Gail's website, GailThackeray.com, and she has an amazing podcast, and she does these incredible presentations all over the globe.
People, they all resonate different. They all have different abilities, psychic abilities, and my passion is to teach people how to do this themselves.
Wonderful. Thank you so much, Gail. Thank you.